Hi, dear friend. My name is Jenny. Today, I come here to try to use another new arrival, W6. The body of W6 is similar to Huawei P6. It's in a beautiful and delicate shape. The screen adopts technology of full lamination, and there is a good integration between screen and foam body.And the material is metal. When you hand it, you will feel comfortable. The unique process of W6 combines fashion with function, such as comfortable handle and superior quality, which brings you extraordinary experience. The interface of the phone is beautiful, and the home switcher is also easy, smooth.Now, let's look at the AnTuTu testing. The score reaches over 17,000. What's more, the core is MTK6582 quad core. CPU is 1.3 GHz. So the speed is very frequent and strong. By having such high configuration,How much do you think it cost? In fact, I will tell you later. Now let's play a super three-dimensional game, Need for Speed 17. This game has a RAM of more than 1 GB, which will be a big challenge for processor and memory. But we can play the whole game smoothly, with no stalls at all. On this one sentence,As Christmas is coming, W6 is really a surprise to be a gift for all of you. Okay, now game is over. Let's look at the dual camera.The front camera is 5 million pixels, and the rear camera is 13 million pixels. It's perfect for you to take photos. Now we can take a photo. You see, the picture is very clear and delicate. Even when we zoom in the picture, we still can see the details very clearly.W6 owns a big screen of 5 inches, combined with WVGA resolution 1280 multiplied by 720. It presents more lifelike picture quality and helps you discover a more wonderful world. Now let's enjoy a video.We see the display of video is perfect, and if you want to drag the video, it's also very smooth. No stop, no pause. W6 uses Android 4.2 system, smooth and cool, and it has a large amount of applications and strong capability. So,By having such high configuration, how much do you think it cost? So, can you guess? Or you can try the link. It will tell you all details. So, are you ready? See you next time. Thank you.